tall, dear mister. I'm sorry, men, but it's because most of our government are men, so. I don't mean to offend you. I do mean to offend our government. Dear Mr. Congressman, I'm writing you today with so many questions I hope you can say. You're working hard and feeling really tired after actually doing something today. Because I can't take it anymore of your breaking down. No, I won't take it. So put away your pride and get working. Dear Mr. Senator, I'm trying to understand why fear and hate are the tools of your command. Maybe this year you'll make less of a mess than actually calloused your hands. Because I can't take it anymore of your breaking down. No, I won't take it. So put away your pride and get working. And Mr. Governor, you're only human, but you act like you answer to no one.
I was hoping that I would get warm enough to have to take off the sweater so that my Glee shirt could